Hello, gentlemen. All my life, I have been telling other men that if females wanted to protect their male infants the way they protect their female infants, they would. It's very, very simple. Now, I can prove it. A retiring Congresswoman named Dorothy Rupert abolished female circumcision in less than 6 months, over 20 years ago. When I called Mrs. Rupert to congratulate her and ask her to help me do the same thing for defenseless male infants, she told me, let those defenseless male infants fight for themselves. At the present time, activists are out there in a deep, deep state of denial, blaming the hospitals, blaming the doctors for circumcising defenseless male infants. They are unwilling to face the truth that if females truly wanted to stop this, they could with the blink of an eye. To learn more, go to magnanimosity.org. Take care.